I'm Barack Obama. I approve this message and ask for your vote.
It's morning again in America. Today, more men and women will wake up than ever before in our nation's history. To unemployment rates, 0.3 of a percentage point off record highs, not seen since the Great Depression. A child wakes up to hot breakfast on the table because her mom and dad's unemployment benefits have been extended 6 more months. Next door, a dad leaves for the furniture factory because his union wisely accepted the necessary rollbacks to compete in a global economy. Nearly 2,000 families today will get to stay in their homes because the bank can't find their original loan documents. This afternoon, 6,500 young couples will walk down the aisle. 3 or 4 of those weddings will be to same-sex couples whose marriages are recognized in nearly 6 states, more than at any time in our nation's history. And with our national debt at its highest level ever, they can look forward to the future with confidence, knowing mathematically speaking, things can't possibly get any worse. And if things do get worse, it won't be worse by that much, mathematically speaking. It's morning again in America. And under the leadership of President Obama, things are a little bit better.
I'm Barack Obama. I approve this message and ask for your vote.